If our right's cool too. There's legit, there's nothing. There's nothing here. Tons of animals though. There would not be, you would not see this many just wandering around. Oh, no death roof? Oh, Vandalaria though. Need to find the Amrita. There's like running back and forth, back and forth. I think, how many camps are in the area? There's like 8 or something? There's a bunch. Yeah, there's so many. So many camps! Show me the Amrita vein. I need some. I really, really need some. The hissing wastes are quite calming, very chill compared to other areas. They are. I think it's because, you know, some people are like, oh, it's so empty and boring, but it's like, well, they're just chill. They're just big. You don't have, like, I kind of like not having to, like, attack things, like, every 20 seconds. But, you know, we can get these guys. you don't have a shield, so attacking you from the front isn't bad. But I did just aggro you because I'm a genius. What do you think about that, big guy? Let's try to draw them all together, actually. Because I don't care. I use it when I got it, and I feel like using it. Oh, nice. Dorian scared him before he could put his guard on. Ow. Ow. Are you dead yet? Nope. You are not dead yet. Got him. Got him. Oh, man. Quiet dog. Iron Bowl slightly approves. Why doesn't Dorian slightly approve? Prowler mail. Cool. What is this? I see
What's
one of these.
A desher from the Merchant's Guild doing in the middle of a battle against ancient evils.
A desher, nice.
I could ask the same thing of a pampered noble Tevinter.
You can't call me pampered. Nobody's peeled a grape for me in weeks.
Talk to Josephine. She can arrange something.
no one's peeled a grape for me in weeks. Not quite sure if he's serious or joking. Pretty sure he's joking. But you see one of I saw one of these in wait, where did it go? Oh, right there, okay. In the Empress, there's like this little cave with like it's like don't touch my pyramid or something, and there's like people stuck in the ceiling. It's absolutely terrifying. I remember this area, I wasn't so like, you know, oh, let's play in this area because it didn't have really any elven ruins. It had dwarven ruins, and I was like, no, I want to play in the dwarven ruins. Amrita Vane, where are you? It's like a name. Amrita Vane, where are you? This was a sad one.
Crawling all that way, dying of thirst. Oh look, the well's dry.
Oh, Varric? Where are you, Varric? I don't know where you are, man. You far away. Dwarven vase. Of course it's a dwarven vase. Okay. Lazurite, that's right. There's some Lazurite out here, too. More death root. I feel like the pyramid thing is an in-joke or a reference to something. I've heard Dorian say, don't touch that pyramid before, too, Lemon Z. Okay. Dorian has never said that for me. That I remember. I should have brought him with me. Maybe I will bring him with me next time I go to the Empress, for sure. Gonna try and bring Dorian every time, but yeah, I don't know. The pyramid, I don't remember anything like it from previous games. I think the like excessive, like really long step thing that we were seeing in the Emerald Graves might be a joke to like quests and origins, where like you did stupid things that were really long and excessive, and they didn't like reward you like at all, you know, sort of. Like you got like one gold coin or something. And you were like, what? It was more like, why in the freak did I do this? Like, why was this a thing? Holy crap, Bull, are you joking me? Oh my gosh. I don't have any of my things. Do we not have, we do have health. Why do you not take one? Okay, put one of these on. Oh, no, that didn't work. Well, you're dead now, so you're the only one left. Oh, there's another one over there. Just wasn't getting involved. Oh, and now the freaking ox is gonna get angry. Yeah, I called you an ox because you're stupid. Just die now. Die. I'd appreciate it. I have high ground. Technically, I should be hitting you for a crap ton of damage. Okay. I can do this all day! Hey, there's some Varric slightly approves! What? Of killing Templars? Oh, plush something velvet. Nice. Nothing? Oh my gosh, there's another one of the ladies!
Hello again.
All men are the work of our Maker's hands, from the lowest slaves to the highest kings.
How'd you get over here so fast?
Blessed are those
who walk Bull's in the like, of the I maker. Think I'm.
So the blessing lets you walk faster. Could be useful.
Okay! Spooky lady! Oh, elf root. Nice. Just growing out here. Good for you, elf root. You can grow just about anywhere. I know, freaking, where's the Amrita vein? I think it's like a cactus looking one. I don't think it's really rare. You just gotta go find it in its habitat. I could be like totally missing it, you know? I do like that I leave footprints in the PC version. I don't think you leave footprints in 360. There's so many like random ruins that you're just like, well, freaking, what is this? And it's very dwarven, but still. Freaking more Vandal Aria. I need Amrita Vein. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. I just saw that like camp pop into existence over there. Well, there's Death Root. Oh, you're just a buried Vandalaria. Okay. Think there's some. Yeah, okay, near the Oasis area? Alright, alright, alright. We'll go that way. Oasis. What's. Oh, there's. Yeah, okay. Oasis. I think it's. Oh, freaking, I don't know where the Oasis is! Wait, what was that? What's that? I'm in the sand crags. Okay. Slay the beast! Vargas. I forgot. I never slayed that creature. The oasis over there? It's not the well. I know where the oasis is. I just don't. It's not this. This is just like a marker. Lonely light. You like follow a trail of people in the... Or follow a trail... Oh, my friend sent me a picture of a spider or a scorpion giving birth, babies, hatching her babies the other day or today, and I was like,
we look around?
Oh yeah, there's notes down there. Slay the beast should take you to the oasis or an oasis anyway. Oh, really? I must never have gone to the oasis then, because I never slay the beast. Oh wait. Oh no, that's the Still Ruins. Okay, I know the Still Ruins. Okay, so the Oasis is like its own little area, like kind of like the Still Ruins. The journal on door. I want to find all those pages this time. Yeah, maybe I'll go check out the beast. Oh, wait, there was something. Oh. Cool. Reinforced battle mage. More pages of notes. And death root. Alright. Sorry, I'm gonna take a break really quick. I have to use the bathroom. So I will be right back. I apologize for leaving you guys for a minute or two. Okay, I am back. Freaking headphones work. Oh man. So the beast was over yonder. We'll just kind of. Oh wait, okay. Well, I'll just grab that really quick, I guess. Maybe we'll just run around trying to grab camps. That's a good idea. I mean, I think the first time I did the Hissing Waste, I literally just like ran straight up. Like I could like see like on the map like where I'd been, you know? And I just like did a straight line basically up through the center to get to all the camps. Because it is such a large area. Oh, a lootable? Like, who's leaving supplies out here? Jeez. There's one that's like, right next to a rift. It might be this one. The fox came over the hill and was like, oh, shoot! There's a person! Freaking. Oh! What's over here? Is it the rift? I think it's the rift. Yep! Freaking sneaky rift! Wasn't there until I showed up. Are we nearly there yet? Oh my gosh. It didn't look that far away in the map. I did not remember how, like, I knew this was a big place, but I did not remember how far away everything was from everything. Move. You're gonna get in front of me, I'm gonna kill you. Because I... Oh, man. Oh, good. Okay, I was like, oh, man! Okie dokie, Smokies. Run away, run away, run away, run away! Gotcha! Let's see. I think we've aggroed him, but nobody else? Nope, there's that rogue's coming in too.
Hold on, Bull!
Bull, use the abilities I gave you. Gosh dang it. Did I hit you with that? I don't think I did. Ah, he's behind me. I need to have higher ground. Nope. Nope. I don't think that mage has gotten involved yet. Now he's getting involved. Have we killed? Okay, we did kill. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Aw, man, he got shielded. Kill the mage. Kill the mage. Kill the mage. Holy crap, he just like, wow. No, kill the mage. Oh, I could use the dang nab potion. Dang nab potions that I've been working really hard to get. Oh, come on. Barret, wake up! We're done. Wake up.
So, you're Ben Hazareth, huh? The spies of the Kunari.
Oh, you've heard of us.
Oh.
I spent some time in Kirkwall.
Haha.
That must have been fun.
You could say that.
I spent some time in Kirkwall. He freaking lived there. A camp!
Looks like the Venatori were setting up camp here.
I'll presume they wanted to do more than sing cheerful songs and roast some nugs.
Let's find out.
Let's find out. Like, oh, I don't know, maybe they did. Wagon, take archers with you, spiders in the canyon. Oh yeah, the guy is, we need to go to the four pillars. Holy crap. Oh, this was me searching the Venatori camp, because I just got a crap ton of experience for that. And influence. Holy crap. Oh, I think, yeah, this confused me before, but you have to go underground. Let's see, there's a Templar in here. A regular one or a red one? Demons of the Stone? Telfather knows do not tamper with the torches. Lighting them in the wrong order summons demons. The inscriptions on the playlist indicate correct order, but wait until we've confirmed the accuracy of our translations. Oh, I've made maps to others' tombs where there are similar structures. At the same warning, stay your hand there. Cool. Okay, read. I remember this. Who against their father wishes? Father warrior pride. Nope. Okay. Nope. Wait, that one might have been it. That one might have been the first one. This is a tale of Feral, paragon among paragons, father of two sons. No. I don't think it's that one. I think it's that one, and then... For pride, these halls were made to honor a father's deeds and grieve his loss. Who against their father's wishes? Fought from foolish words and pride. And for loss, these halls were made. No. Wait. Okay. This is Tale of Fair Paragon among father of two sons. And for loss, these halls were made to honor a brother mourned. Who against their father. Wait, no. Okay, foolish sons. Foolish sons. It goes across. Father of two sons. Who against their father's wishes fought from foolish words and foolish pride. For pride these halls were made to honor a father's deeds and grieve his loss. And for loss these halls were made to honor a brother mourned. Or was it... Loss... Who against their wishes fought from foolish words and pride. And for loss, these halls were... Nope, I think it goes... It starts with this one, it goes across to this one, and then goes to this one. Yeah. Because pride was the last word mentioned on here. And then, was it loss? Mm-hmm. Okay. Dorian! Na-na! And then, na-na! And then, wait, that one ended. Pride, and then pride, and then
hello. Burial chamber, I think.
I don't think there's anything. Oh, we could have. Oh, that's if you don't have a mage with you. That's right. Don't mean to alarm anyone. Don't mean to alarm. What was it? Wow, there's like a billion things glowing in here. Oh wait, that's the way out. Let me out, or let me back in. Read. Mosaic piece. A new one. Oopsie. Loot. Holy crap! Oh my gosh. That was a lot of crap we just got. So out there was the burial chamber, but in here was the stuff? Or is that more burials in there? I don't know. Maybe the burial was in there, and this was just like the waiting area. Meh. Mark. These ruins were built before the first blight, just as I predicted. Okay. Shards. See, this one's near where. Oh no, that's the Venatori camp. Where's the creature? Over here? No. Where's the creature at? Oh, he's over here. A patrol has gone missing. How did I know that? Where's the creature? Is he over here? I think he's in the field of bones. Well, let's go give that a whirl. Maybe. Maybe? Hopefully I can avoid the... rift, because I don't want to deal with that right now. There's a paragon over there. What's a paragon doing on the surface? I don't know what it is, but the freaking creatures in the Hissing Waste aggro all the time. All the time. Mandalaria. I still need that. Hi, guys. Don't be angry. Oh! I think there are more notes over here. Yeah. Right. So he's trying to figure, he's trying to be safe now, trying to escape. Which makes sense. Very much makes sense. Oh, maybe I did fight this thing. Oh! Or no, this was the spiders. The spiders, like, killed off a patrol. Wow, these spiders are resilient. Very resilient. Oh, this is not gonna end well. I'm glad I saved. I'm about to level up again. Quick, let's loot the spider. Poison spider glands. I need some of those. Come over here, precious. Come over here. How far can I go? Let's toss it there. We should be luring it over, and the bees should pop out. Oh no! What? They better. Okay, good, they are. Okay, I was like, they better attack. The wind causes damage, Stonesmith? Like, if I see the wind? Because sometimes I can see it. Or is that something else? Like erosion or something? Ah, stop it! Ow! Freaking nasties. Look at all these baby spiders and parent spiders and let's freaking wait, let me do this. I'll get a little closer. Yeah, you use that, and then you use that. Oh, that's me. That's me. Wakey, wakey, spiders! Wapa! Throw it in the middle of them and run away. Oh my gosh, I am like so poisoned right now. I have totally screwed us all. I have indeed screwed us all. Okay, yeah, run back into the fire. That's a good idea, because, then... Yep. Tiny damage. Oh! Oh! Well, that makes sense. That's cool. I like that, because, like... It gets very painful. If the wind's got sand in it, it's very painful, you know? That's cool. I like that. I like that little attention to detail. Eh. Yeah, this is something else. This is, this was a patrol of, woohoo! A patrol of Templars. That went missing. Isn't there supposed to be a camp near here? Or no, this was for the thing. That's right. More Paragon over there. Well, where the dang nab? Oh, well, I guess I could grab that. Where'd the monster go? Shards. I guess I could check my journal. Slay the beast. Where ye be at? Oh, way up there. Okay. Well, maybe I'll grab that really quick and then head up there. Which one are you? Oh, go. Okay. Gotta freaking run. Let's grab the mount and move along quicker, but this is kind of an ideal place to, like, get banter. They're just not talking much. I mean, we don't run into enemies much, because that can kind of make banter not happen. You're really tired now? All right. Well, thank you for sticking with it. It's very late where you are. I can't believe you're still awake, man. I'm getting tired. It's like not even that late at all for me. So thanks for coming by, Jenba, your Twitch name. We'll see you later. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Maybe there'll be something here.
Decent spot to camp.
That was so nice. Hey, requisition officer, do you know if there's any Memory to Bane around. What's that? Just like a... It's like a dead person. Oh my gosh. Death Root. What was that camp called? I need to remember it. Ah. See you on YouTube again. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's the lady!
Rest at the Maker's
altar
and be forgiven.
How are you here? Are you following me?
The nations that deny the Maker are as a child that denies a mother.
That's rather condescending for someone going about spewing proverbs.
Eh? How many of you do I have to poke? Yeah, bye! I got Emery Devane and the seeds! I'm so happy! Oh, and there's a freaking logging stand here. It's so funny to me to find them in the desert. I'm like, no. You know the wood here? These look like junipers, right? And juniper actually is a pretty sturdy wood. But, it's just... You don't usually use it for building. It's not the best wood if you've got other kinds around. What the? Little camp? Interesting. What? Okay. One more lady to poke and then we'll get a bow, maybe. I thought it would be a long time until I saw. Oh! It's that wind! Don't want to touch that wind. Thought it would be a while. But I wouldn't find her or any of them for a while, you know? But I found three of them already. Ah! Who are you? Who are you? Oh, you're a hunter!
There's a lot of people interested in the ruins out here all of a sudden. I wonder why.
Yeah, let me poke you. Okay, fine. Discovered the canyon.
You know, I met the Arashok.
Oh, the old one. Man. He had an impressive rack. The new Arashok doesn't have horns at all.
Uh-huh!
Usually means they're destined for something.
Yep!
I met him too. The only thing they seem to have in common is a tendency to burn things.
That pretty much sums up the Antam, yes.
That's awesome! It's true, Varric's met them all. Met them both, you know? And the new Arashok is Sten. Isn't that so fun? I love that. It's in the comic books too. Yeah, Sten! Sten's going places. I'm super interested to see how that all works out. I hope we get to see him in the next one. I wonder if our warden will, like, if your warden lived and is like, mine's wandering around the Zevran right now. I wonder if the warden will be involved at all, like peripherally, like probably not like directly involved, but like how, I'm looking forward to playing with my custom world state eventually, because you get little missions to like, is that Ghoulsbeard over there? To like, oh, look, Anagarum! To like hear from the warden, you know, or like help out. It is Ghoulsbeard. Freaking fantastic. I didn't realize it grew. I got the seeds too. Freaking more Emery to Bane. Oh my gosh. See, they always hide it on like the very outsides of things. Volcanic Arum. It be as an enemy? I would hope not, because the interesting thing about Sten is that he was always curious about the outside world, and like, I mean, he's not really fond of it, but he was one of the few Kunari who was actually curious about it, and I would hope that he could maybe think of a way, like somehow we can like interact with him or something in such a way that is not detrimental, but But he does tell the warden at the end of Origins that, you know, he's like, I hope we never meet on the battlefield. Because he's like, on the day when the Kunari fully invade, he's like, I hope we never meet on the battlefield. Are you another hunter?
Have you seen the mages by the tombs? I think they're Tevinter.
Wow, there's a bunch of you. You're just everywhere, aren't you? Oh, right, there's some over here. I would still like to see Sten, even if it's as an enemy. I don't think we'd have to fight him. But boy howdy, that would just be... Because, I don't know, he's the leader, he's the Aroshock, you know? It's more of a, at this point, you would think it'd be more of a diplomatic thing than anything else. Is this... This isn't the Oasis. But... this is like a mine or something, I'm not quite sure. Death Root... I kinda wanna go check and see how I'm doing on my potion upgrades. I love this music, it's great. Freaking great. Well, at least we have... Freaking egg! Look at this! More Amrita Vein! Is this the Oasis? It might be. I mean, there was a couple places of concentrations of trees. That was the can... Is this the canyon? Or was it... No, we're in... This is the shallow basin. And the canyon's, like, right here. Yeah. Okay. Well, like, the area starts there. If it's based in Tevinter, says Livenzy, I can't imagine there would be a diplomatic relationship with the Kunari. Then again, I doubt the Kune would like what the new bad guy's gonna do, so maybe they could be friendlier. Yeah. I mean, I would assume the Aroshock would attempt diplomacy. I would assume that Sten would attempt diplomacy. At least with, like, whatever we are. Are we, if we're gonna be the Inquisition or not, I'm not sure. Or like an agent of the Inquisition or something. But I don't know. I think if he is in it, he's gonna be, and we have to fight the Kunari, it's gonna be, he's gonna be like a leader, you know, and he's gonna be out of the fighting mostly. But it would be interesting to see what he, I'm 50-50. I think I don't know if he's come to like respect at all other cultures and nations. If like the Kune, I don't even know if the Kune can live in peace with other nations and cultures. Like, it doesn't seem like it can. It seems like they would prefer to not. Like, they can't, they're not just content with, like, you know,
I would have been merciful with the mayor. He made a difficult decision.
That's because you wouldn't have had family in his way.
I might have had family in the Blight's way. We all did.
I don't know what I was saying. I don't know. I would hope that he would try to compromise in some way. But I don't think the Kune doesn't compromise, is the thing, you know? But I have to, the Kune to me sound, when you read like the actual documents about it, like about the Kune itself, it seems like a very peaceful way of life, you know, and that it would encourage peace and like within yourself and with others, you know. So I don't understand why they are so warlike. It just, oh, I did buy some stuff. I bought. No, I didn't buy a bed. I bought more drapery. I bought Jacine one, and I bought... Oh, there's two different... Oh, you see, one's Elven and one's Dalish. So that's Elven and that's Dalish. Okay, we're gonna do the Elven ones. Heraldry. I did do Ferelden. I thought it looked really cool. I like the Ferelden. Windows. I like the Dalish windows a lot. I'm a fan. I'm a fan of the Dalish windows. Potions. Regeneration potion. Please. Armor. 18! 8! 18 Arbor Blessing. Holy crap. Well, I could go back to the Emerald Graves and pick up the couple I found there, but they're so spread out. I want to get the proximity heal. That's what I want to do. Really badly. I could do healing this. Oh man, you need Spindleweed and Dawn Lotus. Felidaris. Right! Freaking, this stuff's great. Forgot how great it is. Royal Elfroot, Spindleweed, Dawn Lotus, Felidaris. I have 36 Vandalaria. No Felidaris. Spindleweed, Dawn Lotus, and Felidaris. Maybe I'll just freaking get Healing Mist. instead of worrying so much about, at least at this point, worrying so much about the regeneration stuff. Okay. Dawn Lotus and Spindleweed. I could probably go... Oh, but I still need a Prophet's Laurel, too. Well, I could go plant a Prophet's Laurel right now, I think. Or maybe I already planted some. And I could plant Amrita Vein. I don't... How much... What is the upgrade for... The garden. Nope. It's in Skyhold. Spindleweed, Elf Fruit, Blood Lotus. Nope, I don't have enough for that. Ooh, pretty! I can see the difference already! I like it. See, in the 360 version, they didn't have, like, motifs on them. I didn't think... Maybe I did it wrong that one time I did it, but, like, I was like, they just looked like plain drapes to me, and I was very sad. Sweet. I was gonna go... I need Spindleweed and Dawn Lotus. Well, I know for sure... Well, no. Black Lotus is on the Storm Coast. Dawn Lotus, there's some in the Fallow Mire. Alright, well, let's go to the Fallow Mire. Dawn Lotus. We'll go to the Beacon. And we'll bring Dorian. Cole. And... No, let's bring Varric, Dorian, and Solas. What is that? Two rogues and... It's level 8 area. We're pretty high level, so... And we actually finished Crestwood, I think, so... I'm not too concerned that we're gonna run into anything that will destroy us or anything. Oh my gosh! I did the leg floaty thing this time. Shoot. That was terrifying. Okay, time to find. And I can get a lot of Blood Lotus here too. Not interested. I want the plants. What the heck? You were invisible. That was terrifying, actually. Thank you so much for that. Yeah, you just shut up.
One down.
Blood Lotus. Did you drop? I don't think you dropped anything. Blood Lotus over there. And Blue Vitriol, which I'm not too concerned about. I think I got this up here. Oh, I didn't. Loot. Yay, stuff I don't need. Oh, there's those things. Blood Lotus! Yeah, I found... Did I... Oh, I didn't. I didn't. Oh. Not death root. Oh, here's the guy. On this small note, the words not death root have been underlined 3 times. There's a small illustration of a plant that looks like spindleweed with this one underneath. So he was, like, testing stuff out, and it did not work out for him. Oh, interesting that I didn't notice it before. Oh, I think I already had my supplies. My supplies were probably fine. Blood Lotus! I need Blood Lotus, and I need Dawn Lotus. I can't remember exactly where there's a Dawn Lotus, but sometimes they just kind of... They're just kind of around. Just kind of thrown in. Oh! Okie dokie, I didn't even think to look at, like, if I discovered all the areas to know if whether or not I actually found everything. Dawn Lotus! I knew there was some of you around here. I got the Dawn Lotus seeds! I'm amazing. Oh, hey. Yeah, die quick, okay? Yep, yep, you had absolutely no chance, guy. Blood Lotus. Okay, I'm not leaving until these guys chat. I think I've basically heard almost everything between Dorian and Solas, because I brought them out a lot. But I'd like to hear more from... Dorian. Oh, wait, no. Who do I have with me? I have Varric. Okay. Dang it. I don't care about you guys. I really don't. I really don't. Just die. And give me this Blood Lotus. Yep. Yeah. You don't think you're corrupted. You're just undead. So my bow only does normal damage. Oh, my legs. No, I don't want that. I want more Blood Lotus. Freaking Blood Lotus is the shiz. Where? Oh, hi! Wow, you just, like, rose up out of the ground.
Enough!
Enough! Nice, Solas. Oh my gosh, you guys are just, like, freaking everywhere. I cleared this area out. Oh. Take a hint. Just gonna wander. What? No. Just no. I'm done. I want to find some Blood Lotus. It's like a little fishing place. This used to be a romantic spot. God dang, it feels like you're walking through mud when they're like in combat. It's ridiculous. I really don't like that. That they made you actually slow down. Are you still chasing us, you stupid? I wish I could whack you with my bow and arrow. I wouldn't even hit you. I'd just whack you with it. I wouldn't hit you with an arrow. You don't deserve an arrow. My goodness, where did all the Blood Lotus go? Is it all kind of towards the beginning? Alright, well, maybe I'll go towards the beginning. Where are we at? Oh. Didn't discover that landmark? Well. Oh, yeah, and then there's that. Well, dang. Where's the other landmark? I'm not worried about it, honestly. Let's just, no, not the old thoroughfare camp. I want to go this way? No. Where's my camp? Is there only one camp? No, there's two camps. Is it right here? I don't know where it is. I just came through that one, yeah. Oh, there it is. Oh, this isn't... Okay, yeah, this is Fisher's Inn. A point on that. We'll go that way. At least try to follow the road back. Well, at least we got the Dawn Lotus, but... Oh, freaking fine. Let's just go back. I don't want to have to fight any more things. Little tiny things. Regeneration potion. I'm dang nab gonna get the healing mist potion upgraded all the way. Oh, I should go drop off stuff about the animals that I've killed. Meh. Man, it's been a good day. Just freaking played this game. Haven't gotten nearly as many potion upgrades as I wanted. But that's gonna take a long time. After this, I'll have to start the actual main mission. Well, one of them. Inquisitor? I'm like level 13 and almost level 14 and I haven't gotten past the wardens. Yeah, I should not make myself too over. The Warden one makes me sad, though. Especially now that I've played the first two games.
Serve the Lord who loaded his gift.
Nope, not potion. Grenades, grenade, and... Oh, forgot friggin' spindleweed. Oh, and I need to plant Prophet's Laurel. Okay. Spindleweed. Spindleweed grows practically anywhere. Let's go to the garden, though. And plant. Oh my gosh. It was Arbor Blessing. It was Prophet's Laurel. It was Prophet's Laurel. That's what I got. I was like leaving. I like left the area before and I was like, why didn't I just fast travel? But I left because I was going to go to the garden. I totally forgot. Got distracted by my curtains. Nope, it's down by Gatsy. Get these Orlesians out of my house.
Inquisitor?
That's the lock. Strange bit of kit for a fortress.
Okay. He's talking about the murals, the mosaics. Rashvine nettle. I did need some of that, so that's good. I wish it would do like Mass Effect does and like tell you, like, you have enough plans for this, you know? Provish Laro. Provish Laro. Okay. Okay, so I will go to the Frostback Basin really quick. And... I will grab some Felindaris and maybe some spindleweed. I don't know if if we get close to the river, we might find some spindleweed. Or I could go drop off the Great Bear Hide to the elves and the adults of plains and pick up spindleweed there because they've got tons of spindleweed right there. Just want to get something actually done. Oh, level all these guys up really quick. Cole gonna get Mark of Death before me? No. Or I could give him Cloak of Shadow. Ooh, Maybe I'll wait on Cloak of Shadows until we get like tier two or tier three. Mark of Death, though. But wait, No, I think he's good. He's got really high dexterity and cunning. Okay. Okay. So maybe we could give him... I guess there's really no passive abilities at this point. Well, we could give him... That's dexterity, though. That is a good one to have, but maybe we'll just give him... We'll just give him Mark of Death. And Cassandra has the raddest abilities of them all. Let's see. Damage. I haven't gotten one of these, right? Does even more damage to demons and leaves enemies stunned longer. You are healed for each new enemy you strike with Wrath of Heaven! Let's do that one. Okie dokie! Pretend we're not here. We're here on a very covert mission. Thank you, for Platoon, for being here. The Felindaris is near... There was like a, is it in there? It might be in there. There was like a the fade creature in there. And he nearly killed us. He did kill us a lot, but Arbor Blessing, you joking! You joking me right now. That's just fantastic. Wait, I think we gotta go up and around. But while I'm here, I'm just gonna spam the search thing. Hi, are you guys friendly?
You look. Worship.
Hello, you researchers. Are you carrying? They're like mages. Okay, be careful. Silverite. Oh, I was kind of hoping for Fate Touched. Oh well. Is he... I think he's in... No. Where is he at? Ah, Silverite, I found you. Enemies. Oh, there you are. There you is. Hold up, I was right, but I'm gonna... Try to find the Felindaris. Where are you? Oh, lootable. I don't want to loot you guys. I want the Felindaris. I know there's Felindaris in here. It's not just loot.
Help Dory.
What? Where is it? Maybe is it up top?
Dory.
I'm visible again. Oh no. Oh no. Hang on. Oh, Dorian's back. Wow. Is it... Well, there's some Everite, but... I swear it was in there.
Hold on, Cole.
Maybe it's up top? I swear there was Felindaris in there, though. That is odd. I'm very odded out. Well, that just... Oh, because I was like, what, the dead body? There's like always Felindaris near one of the fade creatures. All right, well, maybe I'll loot them, these guys. And get it out of the way. Master Belt of Focus. Excellent. I'm so cheating. Where's the ding nab? I am cheating. I'm not crazy. There was Felindaris in here before. Does it like not come back? Where? Oh, it's that. No. Well, that makes me upset. It was here. That little, like, Tusket thing's just laying there. This sneak is lasting ages. I did not realize the one, like, that was a part of... like, the me jumping thing. Did you just... You just got angry, didn't you? That's really weird. Okie dokie then. Well, come away everyone, I guess. Let's go. I did not want to walk right into that. Gosh dang it, game. Can't a person, how many points do I have? I have 20, I could go open up the emprise, and I know where one is there, but it's kind of far away. Well, let's go, actually, to the Exalted Plains. And camp to drop off. Where are you at, Dalish Camp? Oh, okay. We'll go drop off the great bear hide that we got. I'm gonna look up where to get Felindaris. Felindaris. Yeah, I don't want to do the friggin'...
Welcome again, friend.
You're welcome! Oh, never mind. Okay. I completed it
welcome
for you.
Welcome again, friend.
Is that, okay, are we done? How many points? Oh, I think I gotta find her
please,
brother.
If you see my-
and that will be all the Dalish points I need? Oh, hey, I found your,
Harold, you're at home.
Never mind.
Gareth Sherald, darling.
Okay, well, I found your guy. You're first. You're supposed to be able to tell him. Well, there's some spindleweed. Break it, spindleweed galore. Halin Sulan. Spindleweed. Okay. Where was it? Plus just Felindaris. Where's the freaking... Emprise, Arbor Wilds, and the Frostback Basin. Really? Found in the Pools of the Sun. Oh, right. Found in the ruins. Found in various areas. Oh, it's sold by the freaking can't. Sold by some. Ooh, can I? Ooh, is it in the? It's probably not. It's probably not in the Emporium. That would be too easy. It's like telling you exactly where it is in the Arbor Wilds and the Emprise, but it's not telling you exactly where it is in the Frostback Basin. And it's sold by the Stone Bearhold crafting merchant and the Winter Palace merchant. This Winter Palace merchant seems to have a crap ton of stuff, but I can't go to the Winter Palace yet. That is so annoying. Let's see where I'm at with the elves, though. Oh, I had not nearly enough. That's really weird that it's not there. I know it appears... It's where... Should I just, like, make a run for it? Let's see. Well, I guess it's in the swamps, which are, like, over here, maybe? I really am too low a level to be running through this area, and I don't want to, like, mess anything up. The Winter Palace Merchants and the Trespasser DLC? I have the Trespasser DLC! Is he not at the Winter Palace? Does he exist, like, outside of, like, me going to the ball at Halamshiral? Or is he just at Halamshiral? Which I don't know why he would be there. I'm curious if there's any at the Black Emporium. I'll just check really quick. Probably not. It wasn't selling tier 3 stuff either for a while, but now that I've opened up some tier 3 areas, maybe he'll start selling tier 3 stuff.
Where's my back scratcher?
I don't even want to talk about it, man. I don't even want to talk about it. Tier 2. Nope, you're only selling tier 2 stuff still. Hate you. Rawr. Schematic. You got any cool bow schematics? I did get some cool stuff, so. Oh, according to what level you are? I'm level almost 14. Let's see how close. I'm almost 14! I'm almost 14, ma'am. Maybe we could go... I guess we could just open up the Empress. I don't know. Freaky. You know, that the Felindaris wasn't there. Like, Solas points out that the Felindaris only grows where the veil is thin. And that's where the veil... You need to be level 18? Stonesmith? Shoot. I guess that makes sense, like, sort of. I mean, you don't want to get, like, it'd be kind of cheating if you could just save up and buy all this tier 3 stuff when you're, like, level 8. I know, 14! Can't believe they don't allow me access to, like, the high-quality materials and stuff. The highly toxic and dangerous things. And obviously can't go to the Arbor Wilds. That's not a place you can just open up. And the Empress, well, the one that I remember, which is by the... Let's see. I actually really hate the Empress. I really hate it. I think it's a gorgeous place. I hate trying to get around in there. It is, to me, it is the worst. It's the worst. It's a maze. Like, it is literally, like, a tunnel. There's almost no open areas. Everything's, it's like these narrow areas you can kind of explore. And trying to get anywhere is, like, you can't tell that it's, like, above you or below you. And you can't tell there's only one area that will let you, like, this one tunnel. Why don't I just send her to the Empress at the war table? I might do that. Yeah. I mean, it's a rare drop, but we can try. if I open it up, she'll be able to go check it out, so. I'm extremely tempted in that case to do the cheat where you can, like, change the time on your computer or whatever.